is Megan. I am a carnivore keeper here at the Houston Zoo. And today we're gonna learn more about Tesoro, our male jaguar. Tesoro is 5 years old. He'll be turning 6 on April 27th. He weighs 150 pounds. Tesoro loves enrichment. Some of his favorite things are different items that he can drag around his habitat, maybe rolling around in different scents, or shredding different paper products. Enrichment not only helps give our animals physical activity and mental stimulation, but also promotes them to use the natural instincts like smelling, hunting, stalking, all these things that animals would naturally do in the wild. We like to say that jaguars are the MMA fighters of the cat world. They've got very strong body strength as well as the strongest jaw force of any cat. Cat species that typically kill their prey by going for the throat, jaguars use that extremely strong jaw to actually crush the skull of their prey. Jaguars have a very diverse diet. They have over 85 different prey species documented that they hunt in the wild. Jaguars actually used to live right here in North America, but unfortunately we haven't had many sightings in the last few years. Unlike many other cat species, their population in South America is doing very well, even while fighting the threat of habitat loss. Just by supporting Houston Zoo, you are helping save jaguars like Tesoro in the wild.